Well, might as well try. Worst case scenario, it's going to be easier to kill off the pilot because he's going to have less health. Let's go open up our chests. It's the stinger. Cool. So did they make this guy drop his knee so the other guy can get a chance to quickly snag the item? We got duct tape. Oof. Anybody got an idea on how to properly use the duct tape or which two things I should smash together? Yeah, I know there's really enough, but how do I properly use the duct tape? I know it smashes two items together, but two weapons together, but I don't know which how or how that exactly works. Because I probably put the stinger and the left hand together to get the ultimate boss killer, but I know it shuts. It puts two weapons together, but I need to know. I don't want to be stuck with like a robot's left hand only is like a single clip or something. So how do we properly do this? In the meantime, I'll have a drink of water. Then I must use twice in two different guns, which will take the first gun to the second. This consumes gun A and makes gun B fire projectiles from both gun A and gun B. But how does the ammo work? Ah, fuck. Alright, item number one. Weapon number two. Yeah, that'll do it. That's both of our chests. Right, let's go kill this guy again after we have him get rid of all his HP. It only works once. Okay, let's check the final one. Ooh, AQ-47. Well, if you have this, we don't need keys anymore, I think, right? I know what the AQ-47 does. There's no need to yell at me. I've played this game before, you know. Chest anatomy. I think that's better stuff on chests. Aw, poor gravity. Hold on to the two keys in case we find something that we can't open otherwise. Or we find this guy again. If this was the training manual that the Marine starts with, I would pick it up, but not me. Alright, we're done. Enemies have more health, to be honest. It might be offset by the passive this guy has, I guess. Like, they only have the 14 T when player 1 is still alive. Or this guy has 14 more damage player 1 is dead. Depends on how you look at things, I guess. So we're basically playing single player with this guy then. It's kind of what I was hoping for. Speed 2 though, that's... And we have. Maybe that's why I'm not getting the last round, because I'm not used to moving as quick as this. That's a lie, we all know. I'm just bad at this game. Hello. Three cheers and self-loading. Hey, Death. Probably, yeah, but who's gonna complain? Seriously. Ah, that's one of those again. Find shadow, there it is. Easy enough to spot him. Come here, you! I have no idea what's left alive down here. Big guy died though. Well, that's the end of the play for slow. I actually own a carbine rifle myself. This oh yeah, it's the transforming one. Well, nice ammo drops. Backpack. Heroin. That's the weapon from Metroid, right? I recall it being a decent one. What's the 24 out of 500 down below? Weird. This is... I rolled into it, but apparently I also rolled over it. Right. play with the game of Disney cheats. Yeah, it's a mighty bolt action. Single shot, too. No clip or anything, just one bullet at a time. If I kill the dude in the alcove there, Skullboy kicks it too, right? He's going at me. He's trying to run away from it. There goes the skull. And boom. The old rifles are the cool little bolt action stuff. Low maintenance too. To do that one. What the crack? Am I being attacked by a backpack? What? Yo, I'm your buddy, you're not allowed to attack me! That one's a semi-automatic. Because in this fancy country, you're not allowed to go full automatic. We got some really weird balls in this game. I'm sure I don't know. One of the more weirder ones, by the way, is you're not allowed to get hollow points for pistols and revolvers, but you're totally fine for rifles. You know, I like the Elder Blank. I know how it works. I'm gonna get the Elder Blank. Sorry, dudes. I just have more trust in that one. I know. The training, the other thing is so much better, but nah. Go with my boy, the Elder Blank. So I'm gonna have to go through here. Ooh boy. We'll just do this nice and easy. Ha
trust myself is the thing.
Boss room, huh? Alright. Let's try our abomination here. Hey, it's the kill pillars. Let's get up here.
End up crossing the kill for us.
I can only say one thing. The boss killer's working. Oh hey, and player one has the this passive is shared, right? That's gotta be it, right? It's the shotgun. Shell that fires shotgun that fires shells, right? Okay. Oh, right, it's a kill.
I need to kill my buddy again.
There's probably a pit somewhere, right? Not here. Where's the trap room? The trap room is here, right? Yeah. 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 He's having fun, you can tell. Why is everything so red in here? Alright guys, don't make me forget about the actual bullet that we killed in the past. All the fun, all the time. Alright. The sniper rifle that fires 50 caps? This weapon is so damn. I don't like hammer time though. Hammer time is a trash thing for trash people. A bit too soon, but I appreciate the dedication. Ah, hammer time. No, I have to go through it. Okay, get ready, get set, wait for the fire to go out, and there we go. Totally fine. That was good. Definitely not worried. Have some shotguns. Also, I learned something really fun today. And not really, but not today and something gun related again. Clay pigeon shooting, right? I think it's clay pigeon shooting. You know, the where you go like pull and you fire this gun to shoot that. I did that once or twice. And I always thought you needed a double barrel shotgun for that. And known as a juxtapose, which I believe, which means both barrels are on top of each other. Turns out you are totally allowed to use a pump action shotgun for that. You can only put in two bullets, but you can use a pump action for it. I mean, imagine all the elitists in their fancy little outfits and stuff, and then a little silver and gray juxtaposed hunting shotguns, and here you are with like an old pump action shotgun, little jeans vest and such. Clay pigeon shooting is freaking hard. I'm just, make no illusions about that, okay? Good lord. I actually did the, like the hunting range for that. So it wasn't just they shoot one up, they shoot it, they shoot one up, they shoot it, or they shoot two up, they shoot two up. It was actually like one, how was it again? One from the left, one from the right, one from above, one that was shot straight up, and one that rolled around, rolled past you on the floor. You never really know who knew which one it was. I think I hit like of the 50 clays I actually had to take a shot. I think I hit like 12 or something. It was a horrible score, but good lord, I'm glad to find it. Oh no, he's shooting shotguns at me. Make my dude. Health has needed that. My black isn't quite. Yeah, pretty much. But hey, if it works, it works. Pirate only gets the bullet, but Cops needs to open the chest. Whoa. So I need the pilot to get the bullet. Is that what you're saying? I need the pilot alive to actually pick up the bullet. That's kind of important information. So we've been at it for like 2 hours and now you mention that? Yeah, man. There we go. Well, yeah, but he needs to be alive to get the bullet. Okay, so it's good that I actually know that, because I probably would jump into a pit monster. Alright, so kill the dragon, then go get the bullet. You just show up. Never mind. Is that Thwomp trying to kill that guy? Don't have to choose to get the cultist to both the pass, but it's also unnecessary to access the cultist pass. Shooting cultist with the gun to kill the pass, access the pass, whether or not the player has the bullet. Okay. So pick up the bullet with the pilot, then don't then shoot the cultist. Gotcha. Didn't open those yet. Gunman shooter. I know this isn't the greatest thing to do because I do have that. It's the big iron. Okay. As I'm chest to work. Okay, cool. And because I was reading that, I just fell into a bit. Good. It's not that I don't need help or anything. All the blank left stuff. Anyway, we still need to, you know, beat the dragon. So basically, I don't really need to worry about any of the chests here because I can't get the item from them anyway. Unless I can get one, I guess. I'm not gonna risk it though. Shotgun has been doing us a solid. I'll refill that one. Now let's start using it again. I guess I could use the EtG as well, but I might want that for the boss fight. I'll try that. Yo, you're my buddy. No, attack me. Oh, you got summoned by a buddy of mine. Theory mix. You're a buddy of mine too. The friend of my friend is my friend, right? You know how it goes. Yellow black is ready in case I need to do a thing. Hey, map dude. Budget dungeon, nothing but pots. You have them. You don't want to talk to me, huh? No, no, he's willing to talk to me. Yay, somebody who doesn't hate me. Probably because he's maybe a kid of a move his own. Oh, look at that cute face he is. Wonder if we got out and actually map in this room. You can get up with it. Yay. Somebody who's willing to talk to me. Hey, how about no? Fireproof now. They're gonna be best buds. I probably shouldn't be shooting them because of that, huh? Why am I using the big gun? Big iron again. Eh, whatever. It matters not. It does. Can't really say that it does. It maybe looks silly. Ah, your gun doesn't fire when you're in front of the table. Okay. Ooh, tactical reload. I guess I'll put it in the big one. The guy. He's doing alright-ish. Another key. Well, thanks for that, but we have plenty. Never skip leg day, lads. Oh, Blockner? Come on, dude. You have a little less health though. Thanks for the help. Ooh, another chest too. Bouncy bullets, alpha bullet. Is that extra damage? Not that it matters too much, but if it is, I'm gonna grab it for the dragon fight. So we have jammed enemies because Pilot, who's currently dead, is cursed. First bullet of each magazine. That seems bad. But also would work really well with my stinger. Okay, so let's see what she has to say. I don't have time to play games, kids. Go pick up your... Okay, so we can't do the chest yet. We can do it after the dragon fight, though. Not that it matters anymore, because we lose all of our items that we need to pass. Okay, let's go kill the dragon. It's too late for that now. Whoa, he switched on me again. Oh, so that's how the switch happens. So I have no idea who's controlled by what now. Okay, so now I'm using the good controller again. Oh, flipping hell. I'm gonna go ahead and kill the guy. As often as I'm allowed to. So he reloads every time I let go of the button, which I guess is something. I tried to use the Elder Blind there, but it wasn't remotely ready. Yo, not gonna lie, Dragon's gonna be gut kick though. Also, I don't think you can interact with NPCs as a ghost, so I might be the Elder Blind thing. Time for your next phase, dude. Alrighty now. Screw it, you can wait.
Oh.
Well, that went well. Alive! I'm going to need you. This basically feels like asking an adult to go buy the beer, doesn't it? I'll take that. Plan successful. Well, I'm gonna kill off the pilot again, so... Wait, am I allowed to kill the pilot? Does it mention anything along those lines? The absolute madman. He's... Come on. Well, yeah, but can I kill the pilot now? Actually, it doesn't matter, does it? You'll die on the... Yeah, I want him dead anyway. Also, I need to go talk to you over here. Take this single man, gave it to me. Alien engine. Okay. Pilot's still alive. Okay, we'll keep him alive. Anyway. He'll probably get killed in, during the past anyway. It's gonna be a blast getting both of the characters there, though. Yep, just don't roll that up. You across a few. Hey. Okay, don't get grabbed by the hand. Don't get grabbed by the hand. Okay. Open her up, lad. YouTube on that. Oh, whoa! Plot twist! Hey, pilot. I'm sick of being number two, it's over for you. Wait, who are you? Oh, I have to do that with the other. I'm writing history here, the story is about me now. I have to use the other controller for that. I'm just not seeing it. On guard. I mean, it's kind of easy to do this if the other guy isn't fighting back. I win! Now I'm the hero. Or am I the villain? Dun dun dun. So is that his past? Okay, so that was a lot of build up for nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna admit, as far as past goes, it was a pretty weak sauce one. yet it was amazingly cool. No? I mean, yeah, it's just Flash as pilot, the... Isn't this Flash as the pilot, the hunter, marine, bullet, computer guy? But being able to duke it out and co-op, that's pretty cool though. Yeah, you don't got flashy weapons and all that stuff, but dude, admit, being able to like duke it out at the end to see who's the better Gungeon, that's pretty cool. I'll give them credit for that. You kill the past, the Gungeon remains. So does he get an alternate costume too? Like you can play as him as a skeleton? Also explains why he's a skeleton. Kills zero pilot, he died 8 times. Woo! Good job, pilot. Cool. He can be a giant apple. Yeah, he's a robot, but yeah, computer guy sounds cool too. Okay, let me just quickly see if he's got the old costume. Oh, that is cool. That is wicked cool. I'm the apple. Ain't that the pear? No, it's an apple, not a pear. Dude, that's just cool as heck, isn't it? I need a screen cap of that. Alright, well, I think that's gonna do it for this one. So, thank you guys for watching. I'm seeing you in a series of free shows. Probably coming like in the summer fan radio. I'm seeing you guys on the next one. Bye, everyone. Why did Camtasia start making noises? The butts? Camtasia, why did you just spring into action? I didn't open you, did I? Oh, I must have. Camtasia, no, go away. Stop. Ugh, yeah, the key.